press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. Big Boss Season 14's winner Rubina Dilaik recently made a comeback on her show Shakti Astitva Ke Ehsaas Ki. Fans were still talking about her comeback on the show. There is a news that shocked the fans. If we believe the latest report, then Kasauti Zindagi's original Anurag Basu, aka Suzan Khan, is going to make a comeback on TV after several years with Rubina Dilaik in Shakti Astitva Ke Ehsaas Ki. Yes, you heard that right. If we believe the report, then Suzan Khan is going to play the role of Harman in the show. Watch the video to find out more details about his comeback on TV. Also, we are going to tell you how Suzan Khan looks now.
There is going to be a 15 years gap in TV's popular show Shakti. People like this show very much. Rubina Dilaik and Vivian Desena were playing the role of Soumya and Harman in this show. Now, if we believe the latest reports, then the makers have decided to replace Vivian. Rubina will be seen in the role of Soumya after a 15-year leap. But the decision has been taken to cast Anurag Basu, aka Suzan Khan, for Harman's character. Actually, Suzan Khan is going to be seen in the main lead along with Rubina Dilaik in the show. Some photos of both of the stars have leaked from the sets, which is going quite viral on social media. If we see these pictures, it is clear that Rubina and Suzan Khan will be seen romancing each other on this show. Fans are thrilled once again after seeing Suzan Khan. Suzan Khan is going to make his entry once again after so many years as he did in Kasauti Zindagi Ki. Suzan Khan did shows like Kasauti Zindagi Ki, Ek Ladki Anjani Si, Hasratein, Palchin and Kab Kyun Kaise. But it can be said that Anurag was the character that made him popular on TV. In 2019, Suzan appeared in Sita and Geeta. But then, he was missing from the TV industry. Also, he had made a distance from social media as well. But now he will soon be seen in Harman's role in Shakti Astitva Ke Ehsaas Ki. Speaking about stepping into the role of Harman, Suzan Khan said, "Harman's character is extremely interesting. He wears his heart on his sleeves and loves Soumya unconditionally. I'm truly excited to be back on screen and to once again breathe life into it with my style. A lot is set to unfold with Harman's return and I hope the audience will support me in this new journey."
Well, are you excited to see Rubina Dilaik and Suzan Khan's jodi on the small screen? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.